day three of Rally Sweden, and we start really early this morning. The first test we did before service, we didn't have the really right feeling. We had some problems to drive the car in the lines. And on the service we did some changes. Good to work with the engineer, and let's get quite better on the second pass. We got one puncture on the second pass. We lost a bit of time, but else it's gone faster and faster, and we're really happy. I'm in the seventh position now. It's quite good. It's really hard conditions and not easy to push too much, but we're still going like this. Tonight we have one stage left in Karlstad on the super special stage, so it'll be really nice.